Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Randy DeBerry talking to you once again. Today, in this video, we're going to do a little bit of a tutorial for how to create a YouTube account and then how to upload a video onto YouTube. Now, for some of you, you might be thinking, oh my God, this is so boring, I know how to do this already. Well, then this is not for you, but others of you might not be as familiar with this process, so this is sort of to help you learn and walk you through how to do it. So I'm already at youtube.com here online. Now, if you already have an account, you would just go to sign in and you would sign in as normal. But if you don't have an account, this is what you'll need to do. So you go up here to sign in and select it. And if you don't have an account, I'm gonna uncheck that just for me. Don't worry about doing that on your computer. You're gonna go here to create an account if you don't already have an account. So go to create an account. And you're going to put in your name. I'll set one up here for me, as if I was at the school. And you enter your email address. Do the password. Keep on filling out all this information. So it's going to ask you for your birthday, all this fun stuff. Now, yes, I know, I'm old. I'm not gonna put my mobile phone in there. You don't have to put some of that stuff in. Then you need to go down here and you'll need to type in this check word. And I don't know who came up with this thing, but I want to find them and beat them over the head because stuff like this is almost impossible for me to read, but that's just me. So you'd go down here, you'd click agree, and click next step, and then it's going to tell you you need to verify your email address. So at this point you would go and log in here to your actual email, and then you would need to go ahead and verify it. And then so let's go ahead and do that. So I'll plop over to here and I'll go to Gateway. And so I go to email. I'm going to go ahead and sign into my Gateway email because that's the one that I used. And so you'll see an email like I have here, this account verification. And so in the email it'll say click the link below to verify. And so you'd go here to that link and you'd click it. And welcome! And I am now logged in and have an account. So then to get back to YouTube, you would just select here and go back to YouTube. And now you are here, ready to go. It'll ask you if you want to do some of this stuff. I just skipped through it all. And now you are set to go ahead and upload a video. So now you have an account and it's set up. Just a little quick tutorial. You can upload all your videos from this main page. When you eventually want to log out, if you go to the little dark blue person in the light blue box, you can go to sign out, and that's how you can sign out. For right now, let's talk about how you want to upload a video. So you've established your account. Now what do you do to upload the video that you took of your speech? Well, it's actually pretty simple. You'd go here to where it says upload, and you'd select there. Verify my identity. Oh, good grief. Okay. It's going to ask you to verify your identity, apparently. And we've got to hold on for just a second while I go get this. So I'll be right back in just a quick second. All right, so now I am back. Basically, if you saw there, I had to put in a verification code to basically verify it was me. So I put in my cell phone number, and then they texted the verification to my cell phone. If you don't have a cell phone, you can put in an email address and they'll send it to you that way. So I have my little account. And that's the code they gave me, so I'm going to verify. What in the world? Okay. and it didn't work.
Type it in again. Get rid of this.
Yeah, well.
Okay.